down.
Holding the powerful accountable, the new sport troubleshooters.
Here, to be a hero, you've got to be a hero. Like Olympic gold medalist in snowboarding, Hannah Teeter.
Hannah Teeter with a beautiful 5'5", 720. This Titan is coming.
The Titan Games, Monday on NBC.
We now return to the More You Know on NBC.
Making history in the pool in Rio, the 2016 U.S. women's gymnastics team was doing much of the same. Simone Biles took the world by storm with 5 medals in her Olympic debut, while veterans Allie Raisman and Gabby Douglas helped cement the 2016 team as one of the best ever.
It is one of the most in-demand events at the Olympics. It's when we begin to find out that Team USA is as good as we think they are.
This team doesn't just win. They destroy the competition, and they've been doing it for 5 years.